This is Family and Friends 3, Video Test 3. My name is Rupert, what's your name?
My name is Khánh.
And how old are you, Khánh?
I'm 10 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Okay. And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is purple, blue, and sky blue.
Sky blue, okay. Can you tell me one thing that you like and one thing you don't like? There weren't. 200 years ago,
there were a house call.
Okay. And there weren't any?
And there weren't a call.
Okay. But 50 years ago,
there were motorbikes.
This is picture A, this is picture B.
Yeah.
In picture A, what can you see?
I can see a garden and halls.
Good. Now, in this picture, can you tell me? Yesterday, I listened to music. Very good.
My friend listened to music yesterday.
So my friend didn't play music yesterday. Can you tell me, what is this?
It's a paintbrush.
And what did your paintbrush? And what is this?
It's a backpack.
Very good. On Monday, what time does Katie have a PE lesson?
She's at 10 o'clock.
A PE lesson.
PE lesson is 11 o'clock.
Very good. And what does she use in her PE lesson? Very good. Can you tell me what time does Billy have the computer lesson?
At 2 o'clock.
Very good. Can you tell me what is this?
Is sun cream.
And why do I use sun cream?
To protect skin.
From the sun. Very good. And this is a?
This is a toothbrush.
And why do I use toothbrush?
I brush my teeth.
Very good. And this is a?
This is a towel.
Towel? And why do I use a towel? Two things, you can dry your face or you can wash your face. And this thing is a?
It's soap.
Let's move on. Holiday.
What
is Emma going to take on a holiday? She is going to take
camera, sunscreen, toothpaste.
Okay, good. What is Billy? Is Billy going to take a t-shirt on holiday?
No.
Okay. And who is taking a camera on holiday?
Emma and Alex and Billy.
Very good. What are you going to do on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday? What are you going to do on Wednesday?
Watch TV.
I'm going to
watch TV.
Very good. What are you going to do on Friday?
I'm going to ride my bike.
Very good. And what are you going to do on Monday?
I'm going to visit the zoo.
Very good. Let's do some spelling. Please, can you spell the word TV, television?
C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R.
That's the end of the assessment.